All right, we're back at it here after about a week off. Getting back on the season here. Philadelphia and the Islanders to start off. As we last off, Philly is second in the Metro. We're going to simulate a little bit of it. There you go, Scotty Hartnell. Giroux's on the board. Leclerc. Not a lot of shots for Philly, but they're getting the goal. Keep it going. Ah, Kenny Johansson has to break the shutout. Oh, Ken Morrow now. Momentum's on the Islander side. And they tie it up. Mike Fossey. Come on, boys. Hold it off here at least. Till I get up. Alright, third period. 3-3 tie. Hey, I like Philly to wear orange at home. Just fits. These idiots. We gotta watch out for Bossy's shot. He's already got one today. Both teams scoring three goals in each different period. Good win there from Clark. Ooh, feels weird to play this after so long.
Back to the blue line. Oh, what a close save! Takes the feed from the goaltender. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. And now he tries to get it across to Johnsson.
Look out. Oh, Fossey. Big save. Hextall. Here comes Brutus the Barber.
Offside. That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save. As he
yeah, Bossy, I thought he was going to go bar down there, but he kind of shot it low.
Period, and it's all tied up. Trottier's won the draw here in the open ice. New York's across the blue line. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Islanders scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Nystrom. And that's picked off.
Here comes Big Lindros.
Hammers one at the net.
Oh.
Just wide of the net.
What a shot.
Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Great glove save. Nice feed from the goaltender.
Yeah, Kerr and Lindros together. How about this? Here's a big Kerr. Oh, hit the net, guy.
Handles the puck. And he slides it quickly to Nystrom. Big time defensive play. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that one's turned away. Takes the feed from his netminder. And that one's picked
off.
Oh,
come on. Terrible giveaway.
Picks off the pass. Through pass ahead.
Kerr.
The Flyers looking against the half wall. And a great save. New York's looking to break out. Passes it over to Bailey. Takes the feed at the back end.
Oh, what a save.
Feeds the puck across
to the now, guys.
Keeps control of the puck after taking on the knock. Right up front.
Oh.
Nice reflex by the goaltender to get his glove on that one.
Really with a big save.
He makes the stop from in tight. Slides the puck ahead to Tavares. Good hit on the play. Stop by the goal.
Ooh, Tonelli, that was a great chance.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Move to the middle, takes a wrist shot.
Oh, look at the tip.
Goalie plays it up. Puck moved over to Prop. Slides the puck across to Provorov. Here's a short pass to Prop. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Taken by Tavares. Tavares looks around. Now a quick pass to Popman. From the slot.
Oh, ho, ho, Gillies. Wide open in front and he misses the net.
Puck grab by Clark. Philadelphia's got the puck against the boards. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Barber. Slides the puck near the front of the net.
Shot gets blocked.
New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Coughs it up on the play. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end.
LeClaire.
LeClaire's been brought
He's
down,
tripped.
And we're going to get a penalty here. And here comes the judgment from the official. Looks like tripping the call. Sometimes they're
6 minutes
sometimes
left in the period.
Philadelphia's got a big opportunity on the power play here.
Here's their first power play of the night, James.
All the players are tired.
They can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Oh, what the hell is that?
And manages to clear the zone.
Terrible pass. Siemens had a shitty period.
Over the line they come. Moves it quickly over to Teeminen. Move to the middle. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Gets it out of his own end. Moves it to Couturier. Puck picked up by Barber. Here's the chance to clear the puck from his own end. And that's a big defensive play with that clearing.
Yeah, you got to focus on it, James. It seems like an easy play, but that puck has to go out.
Puts it up front. Knocked away. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. Feeds it down low. Clark's got it in the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. The Islanders gain possession of the defensive zone and manages to clear the zone. The Flyers have it behind the cage. Moves the puck up to Clark.
Oh, Clark's going to get a chance.
Gets that puck back on a stick. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play and now they've got
Well, Giroux breaks the tie. Second goal of the game on the power play. The Flyers are up by one.
Power play's job is to create shots. And if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead set.
Clark
in the slot.
Caught them on a bad line change and Giroux finished it.
Philadelphia's up by one now here in this third period.
Two big points on the line here. This is a division matchup. Expect Islanders to come hard here.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And that skips away on the nice defensive deflection.
Great stick.
Feeds the puck to Voracek.
Puck scooped up
by Voracek. Slides it diagonally to Bossy. Here they come on the attack. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
The Islanders generate shot after shot. They cannot find a way to finish off these chances.
This is why the game is so hard to predict, right? You get the opportunities. Doesn't mean you always finish. Shot makes the save with the trapper. Handles the pass from his goalie. Picks off the pass.
New York's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Slides it across. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
Dead center, excellent save.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
And that was stopped. Passes on over to Clark.
Putting Giroux out trying to get
Clark's
in the hat trick.
Oh,
he dropped.
Save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
They're going to pull.
Trudeau's
got oh, no, 2-on-0.
Look out, here's a 2-on-0.
Oh, he misses the net.
One. makes the save. Tries to feed it over to Clark. And now he moves it quickly to Giroux. Oh.
Trying to get through the hat trick again. Could have just shot it, but no. Wait, here, he's going to just take it. Take it, take it, take it. Don't lose it. There we go. There we go. Hat trick, Giroux. Big win. They would have probably scored on that play, actually, but that's fine. Right on. Get the Flyers a big win. I think that puts them in a tie for first in the division with Carolina. We'll see if Carolina stays there. They've been very good so far. They definitely had a lot of chances. They missed their chances. They could have easily won this game too. Good game for Philly. Take that win. Get through some of these games here. I'm just looking at the schedule. Got it in front of me. Carolina's playing. Let's see how they do. How they got. Yeah, Phillies. Am I tripping out here? Yeah, they're tied in points, so this is a big game. Minnesota's been bad this year, so. Oh, and Hartman breaks the hearts of Carolina. They got 39 shots. They still lost. Gavrik, Koivu, all doing damage. All right, here we go. Detroit and Tampa. Hopefully just jump in the third here. See how the Red Wings do. Drapes. Fedorov, another goal. He's on fire. Oh, Hedman gets one back. Fedorov, another one. Uh-oh. Can you smell it? Smell the HT coming on. At least. If he's got two already. Look at the shots. Oh, but St. Louis makes it a one-goal game. Shanny rips one. Okay, this is like a win for Detroit. But I'm going to join in. Hopefully I don't fuck it up for them. But like I did the Hartford game, their first loss of the season. There we go. I gotta say, it's real fun to play this game after not playing for like a couple weeks. It just feels like, whoa, this is actually a really good game. They got a lot of things right with NHL 20 in my mind. It's still a lot to improve, but they got a lot of things right. All right, Stevie Y on the draw. He's the GM this team here, Tampa Bay. Now he's the GM of Detroit.
Control for two periods. I love it. And that's broken up. Taken along the wall by Murphy. And now he angles it across to St. Louis. Off the left wing and into center. Puck set in, and that will allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. And now he passes it to
40.
Shuts him down. Coughs up possession of the puck.
Federal just running Tampa Bay over.
Puck dumped in. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Directed over to Ramage. Tries to get it over to Anderchuk.
Yeah. Oh, what a save.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Oh, he missed the net.
The Bolts take it across the line. Moves right to the middle. From in close.
I see it on the Cavalier there. That's it. He just missed that chance. He's got a tired headman out there. He's going to beat him.
Sends it across. The Lightning have possession along the boards. And now he moves it to Anderchuk. Takes the shot. Simple glove save by Sacha.
Oh, fuck. What a terrible giveaway. Hoping it was gonna go past him. Shit, there's already one mistake. Now it's a one goal game. That's okay. We can get it back. Oh, he extended too much.
Tampa Bay's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
Oh, Abel's out there. He's a good player.
They know they've got a chance.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Tampa Bay's grabbed a hold of the puck. Feeds the puck to a coin. Moves it to Bradley. Just slide. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Detroit's on the attack. Receives the pass. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Big save by the goaltender.
Nice, this line's getting some good action.
And now
in Tampa zone, keep it in there.
Now over to Ramage, and that's intercepted.
Able.
They've got numbers. That's blocked. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Wrist shot.
Ah, fuck, he tied it. That defense got out there for a little bit too long. Shit, just like that. Tampa had no business in this game. The way it was going, but now it's tied. That's alright.
The Bolts have answered back with a huge goal here in the middle stages of this third period.
It's always dangerous when you chase the game. But now that you've leveled it off, you feel good entering into the last stages of period three.
Bellows has the puck against the half wall. From the point, they take control of it. Stopped by the goaltender. Move to the middle. Less the wrist.
No fucking way.
They take the lead.
Jesus Christ. Mike Sillinger. Oh, God.
It comes right back into the shooting area. The
puck's just sticking to them.
The Lightning have gone up by one here.
Three goals, just like
third.
That. 10 minutes. And Tampa's taken the lead. Detroit looking at a second straight loss here. No thanks to me. But I don't feel so bad because I helped with their 19-game winning streak quite a bit. So, yeah, you gotta take the wins and the losses. But they're just all over me. Should have called a timeout, but I had some time left in the game. Oh, St. Louis, you little pipsqueak. Come here. Fuck you.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Passes over to Stamkos. read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Hedman's got it against the boards and makes the save. Here he is in close, and another stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Great chance. Yeah. He scores. Well, they say good things.
Lindsay got inside. Oh, the defenseman was there.
But now he's got one on the board. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Detroit's goal has tied things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
The Red Wings take possession here in the open ice. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Taken by Bellows. Fired into the offensive zone, allowing for the blue line to change things up. Moves it quickly over to Lindstrom. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Into the corner now. Here's a chance. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
No room for that one to get through. Gets the puck in deep. Detroit's gained possession along the boards and manages to clear the zone. Sends it over to Bellows. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Forces the turnover. Gets the puck over to Ramage. Le Cavalier's carrying it ahead. Inside of the last minute here in this third. And it doesn't get much better than that.
Oh, he's in a great spot to score, but he misses the net over top.
Stops him cold. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Puts it on net. Misses over the net.
That's a great chance. He's going to be disappointed in himself.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Great defensive effort with the stick. Detroit's got it now.
That's it. Oh, crush.
Moves it to a coin.
15 seconds left.
Here's a shot. Takes it right in the chest.
Yeah, this all started with that bad Sawchuk giveaway. All that momentum.
And that pass is intercepted.
Oh, we're going overtime.
There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are
Lindsay tied it up.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with enhanced safety measures, there are moments where the puck can be propelled into the spectating area with enough force to cause injury. So please stay alert at all times when the game is in play.
Ray and I will take a quick breather with OT coming up next.
Yeah, look at that, 14-6. Before, look at that, 19-6, 15-10, and I come in, get 6 shots, give up 3 goals. Shoot it. That was it right there. He had it. Oh, that might come back to bite him. He had the hat trick right there, and it's over. That's too bad. I couldn't get that goal to Fedorov. He had it right on his stick. And then Tampa Bay comes and ends it. Detroit getting another loss now, two in a row, after 19 straight to start the season. That's alright, fuck it. Fucking rebound, scores. Fucking Sochak gives up four goals, man. And Detroit, they had another win, and I fucked it up for them. Alright, what do we got next here? Dallas and Edmonton. Oilers got to get some wins too. Oh my god, really? Gretzky at least got a couple goals. Oh no, it's not good. Two more struggling teams. Flames get a good win. I needed that. Couple 500 teams. Oh, Sandstrom wins it in overtime. Wild third period. Hat trick. Nice. Here's a nice game. I think Boston might take it. Man, they do. Lucic wins it in OT. 32 saves. Alright. For me, it's always fun to see what happens with Buffalo. Score a lot of goals. Holy shit, if they get lit. 8 goals by Ottawa. 6 in the first. 3-point night free action. Montreal Canadiens, best overall team in this game, but not off to a hot start. But they take care of New Jersey Devils in the third period, Dryden with a shutout. Rangers in Hartford. Hatfield wins it. And goalies are having big games today. Philly, we've done Toronto. And St. Louis. Corey Perry, third period. 3 points. This is a good matchup here. Hawks take it. Hawks are having a good year. 31 saves for Rene. All right, San Jose. Quebec's a pretty solid team. Oh, they take it. Sandin Sakic, all 3 points. And I believe the last game is Vancouver. I hopefully just jump in the third here. Bertuzzi. Nice. McGillney gets the insurance. Oh, we're rotten. All right, we got a one-goal game here. All right, hopefully I can take this home for the Canucks. Hey, a win here might make them a little closer to Detroit in the points for the first overall, first in the West. Shoulder.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Vancouver's moving the puck through center ice. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Oh, but he gets crushed.
Kowiski's got the puck along the wing. Here's an odd man rush. Colorado's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And he slides it quickly to
Kowiski. Oh, wow, Linden. Just a suicide pass by Colorado. This is a rugged line. Kessler, Bertuzzi, and Trevor Linden.
Slides the puck down low. Comes up with a steal.
The Avs are still in a tight game here. One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play has been outstanding.
Oh, look at that. A foot. Vancouver's skate in the foot. Along the wall. Skate in the face. Besser.
And now it's grabbed by Foot. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Moves it quickly over to Besser. Sends the pass over. Hammers a shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Quick feed to Besser.
Yeah, feel like that physicality is giving me a little bit of space now. Maybe I can start attacking.
The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Gets it out of his own end. That's sent in deep. Sends it quickly to Bure. Heads deep inside the
offensive zone. Oh, Bure gets shut down.
Hayduk's swooping in on the attack.
We're all waiting for him to heat up too. Here he comes. Bure. Taking off the puck nicely.
And now he moves it to Sakic. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Great heads up play by the defender. Picked off in the open ice. Great poke check on the reach. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And he connects with the long bomb. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Blake. Sends it over to McKinnon. Pass to Port. Fires it into the offensive corner.
3 minutes
Vancouver's
left.
Got a hold of it against the wall. What a steal.
Oh, I didn't even see that yet. Oh, shit, look at that.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. Now a quick pass to McGillney.
McGillney's gonna go.
Shot stopped by the goaltender. Sharp reaction save.
These defensemen of the Avs are just getting to Vancouver here.
Here he is in front.
Oh, where were you?
Big time play right there. Offside the call. We'll have a face off just outside
the minute left here.
Late goings of this period. Vancouver's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Kessler's won it. Puck scooped up by Lume.
Last minute of play.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Stops the rocket of a shot.
McGillney's always had a shot first mentality. He's able to score with a great shot. He's among the
Daniel and McGillney both up there for goals.
Offense, the story tonight as they
I just imagine if you get Bure
year.
Up there too. Canucks could be even deadlier.
Yells won the faceoff. And he elects to play the puck. Tries to get it to Kamenev. Passes right to the front. Right in the slot. And he comes up with it.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go
oh,
for the puck.
Kessler, who are you giving it to?
Goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Snaps it on net.
Oh, Sakic just missed.
Colorado's night has been summed up.
I'm actually going to knock it the fuck out. They just missed.
Late in the third period. They've only got themselves to blame.
Playing with the big save.
Really well
Kessler, we gotta open that. He tries to pass it. What a fool.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Looks to get the puck over to Lemieux. Here's the pass. That goes
wow,
out.
Look at that.
Stays out.
That fucking close. Tie game.
The one-time rocket crack.
Oh, another one.
With this one tonight.
What a finish. What a finish to this game. Canucks almost blow it. But they're going
to
get the 2 points. They earned it.